Crews in Madison County are investigating a camper fire that trapped and killed someone this morning. Around 7 a.m., firefighters were called to the Glowwood campground south of Lapel and east of Pendleton. These are pictures from the scene there. A camper was fully engulfed in flames, and crews could not get to the person inside in time to save them. Investigators have not yet released the victim's name.